Members of the Presidency, authorities, distinguished guests. On behalf of my colleagues and co-laureates Maximilian Heide, Knut Urban, and myself, I would like to express our sincere gratitude to the BBVA Foundation for awarding us the Frontier of Knowledge Award 2013 in Basic Sciences. We feel deeply honored by receiving this prestigious award. About 2,400 years ago, the Greek philosopher Democrit postulated that the properties of matter are determined by its smallest constituents, which he called atoms. He considered birth, life, and death merely as a rearrangement of atoms guided by the laws of nature. His visionary conception was proven true, and today we are able to conceive the laws of nature by seeing how they work from macroscopic dimensions down to the atomic level. Atomic dimensions are beyond all human imagination. And as tiny as they are, the arrangement of atoms governs the properties of all solid and biological material. Even shifts of atoms as small as billions of millimeter can affect the functionality of a material. Seeing atoms has always been the dream of scientists. Unfortunately, the resolution of the electron microscope was much too poor for providing a view into atomic dimensions because the round electron lenses are not very good. In order to compensate for the defects, it was necessary to develop a correcting non-round element which functions in the same way as correcting spectacles are improving the vision of imperfect human eyes. All attempts to improve the resolution of an electron microscope remained fruitless for almost 50 years. It is our privilege that we have succeeded to overcome this basic problem of electron optics. We are pleased to say that nowadays, aberration-corrected electron microscopes with unprecedented resolution are working in laboratories all over the world. Many researchers are benefiting from these tools in their search to find answers to key questions encountered in material science, nanotechnology, biology, and medicine. Scientists would actually be blind at the atomic level without the new optics which we have managed to develop. The history of the aberration-corrected electron microscope is a story of seemingly fruitless efforts to succeed in a mission impossible. Its final success provides a lesson by demonstrating that real advancement in science requires new ideas, endurance, devotion, and teamwork. Muchas gracias.